Hello everybody, and welcome to our new series on Drumard Farm. If you are new to the channel, this series is only, we are only actually playing this series on this map in first person. So if you got in the vehicle, we only use first person, we're not using the third person camera angle. So if you want to look how we do it, we have to get out the tractor for it. Now as you can see, we have like, I think, 10 golden nuggets over here. I think... Actually, let's get them all. But, not all 100 today. Like, now we have, let's see, 10. There we go. And now you can see we all have the other 90. Few over there and few over there. The forest. But, we will only get a few of them each episode. So, yeah. 10 now, and then next time 15 more, and then that time that more. Right, so let's see what we got again. We got a fan tractor, front loader, a row, windrower, a tether, we got a feeding mixer, a water bowser, a slurry spreader, a loading wagon, a manure spreader, a slurry spreader, yep. And then at the other farm, we got a JCB. And then some other stuff, as you can see here. Yep, okay. Alert tipping driller, combine, Deutz AgroStar. Alright, we got some nice machines to start with. Yeah, I had to look again what machines we got. Right, so, yes, I actually used third person there to jump into the JCB just to get over here at this farm. But let's check what our fields. 27 is grass. They're all grass. Instead of 7 and 8. And 4 and 5. But we are going to get our settings right. Let's see here. Automatic engine start off. Dirt fast. Traffic on. Real time. Defaults. Dirt off, off, off. Fast, off, off. Wait, let me see. Yeah, let's turn it on. Let's turn plowing on, I think. Let's turn it on for now. And now let's see what we need to do. They all need to be plowed. Let's check these fields over here. Cultivated, okay. Field 7 is ready to harvest. But what fruit type is it? We got wheat and we got soybeans. You got soybeans, okay. And how much is soybeans? It's quite a lot of money. And I used it again. My bad, dudes. But I have to do it to cycle through. There we go. Right. We are going to do some harvesting. The TC590 over here. There we go. Yeah, I always get in third person if I jump into a vehicle. So I'm sorry for that, guys. Right, we cannot get out the camera, so I have to be aware for that. Let's try this here. We are going to attach the trailer to the back. See if we can do this out cap using the mirrors. Think we can do that. Let me check real quick. Yeah, we can do it. We can do this. We can do this. There we go. Yeah, always I'm in third person camera if I jump into a vehicle, so I'm sorry for that, guys. But we got it attached. Let's see if our beacons are on. Nope. Let's turn it on. There we go. Now they should be on. Alright, now let's go to field 8, which is actually close by here. No, wait, we're going to field 7, yeah. Right, let's go ahead and over here. Hopefully I don't get stuck while doing this over here. There's a fertilizer spreader over there. Alright, let's turn around here. Right, so yeah, to do this series, it's kind of a challenge as well. As you can already tell, but yeah. We have to do this. Right, we have to turn left over here. And then right again. So let's see here. Let's turn right over here. Or maybe, wait, yeah. Yeah, no way. We could actually go that way over there too. There's like a alley, like a dirt track, but I didn't saw it on the map. But there's another dirt track on the right hand side over here. Just in front of this hill right here. There we go. It's kind of steep as well. Alright, let's take it. I hope that I'm using my indicators, because I cannot hear it actually if I'm using my indicators. There's also no light that goes off in the thing into the dashboard or something. But yeah, here we are. This is the field which we are going to harvest today. Let's drop off our header trailer here. Now let's go and turn around to make it ourselves easier to get to see where our header is, and it's over here, so let's attach it. There we go. No, that's the problem with this machine. That's what I hate about this thing. Let's see what's the problem here. Well, I think I know why. Let's attach it again. There's a little bit problem here. Let me solve this real quick. Where's the header trailer? There we go. Alright. Let's see here. Let me drop it off right here. Let's attach it again. No, why isn't... I guess I have to get a trailer for this real quick, guys. Or a tractor. But let's actually bring a tractor over here and also a tractor with a trailer. Right. Let's tap to our vehicles. No. Oh, we can't use this one here. Alright, we are using the JCB. Normally the tipper was in this shed over here. Yep, it is. Nice. Alright. I think we can go outside this way. I think we can normally. And yes, we can. Nice. Alright, let's go to the fields. Field 7. Let's take this dirt track in front of us over here. Yep, there it is, right there. Right, let's look left, let's look right, all good. Normally, yep, there we go, let's open it. Right, should be good right now. Oh, too early. It's the next one. There we go. Let's park apart tractor and trailer on over here. Now let's get the Deutsch far. Let's attach the front weight as well. Does it have a beacon actually on it? No, it doesn't. There has to be an option to only use first person. They have to add that. Alright, there we go. Whoa. Right. Let's go to the header trailer, and let's remove it from the combine. Alright, so here we are, let's attach it. See, that's what I don't get actually about this thing. Let's see. Is my combine open actually? No, it isn't. Let me do this and then try straight now. No. Oh my god. You know what? Let's just reset that header trailer actually. Let me reset that header trailer and the Deutschfahrer. And also the weight of it. The weight as well. Normally the weight will be here. Reset it as well, and then that thing, not that, but where is it, this thing, let's reset it as well. There we go. Yep, that's fixed. Right, I think let's open up the combine. That should open it, I think. Yeah, I think I saw some light. Yep. Right, now let's start over here. Let's start it. So we can only stay in the inside of the cab, so we have to do this way. There we go, the soybeans are coming in. I don't know if we get actually good yield about from this field. It doesn't seem to be. Right. There we go. Right. We're about to do it the same thing as usual, three headlands and then up and down. Now, I hope you guys will enjoy this series. Today we have to get 5 more of those golden nuggets, because each episode we will get 15. Or actually, let's do 25. Let's do 25 each episode. Oh, I have to do the headlands. Forgot about that. So now I have to get 15 more now. Yep. Right. Right. Almost headland done. First headland done, of course. There we go. There we go. Right. Second headland right now. Now, of course, the time lapses will be also in this map, maybe. That's why I actually thought to do the first person series on this map as well. So on the time lapses, you only see the third person camera. Let's say on the time lapse, I will not use the in cap. Let's say that, and only use a third camera. Yeah. We can turn to zero, I think. Yeah, we can. Nice. Right. Let's turn again. No, wait, never mind. Let's just do this. Oh. Wrong button. Right, second headlamp done. Let's do the third end right now. We're 16% full for three headlamps. I think we can actually get the whole field in this load. Maybe not. And go back to a little bit. There we go. Right. Now we'll cut some out of this, just as the usual episodes, basically. So yeah, catch you in a minute. Right, guys, we started to go up and down now. Third landing is done. There we go. Missed a little bit there. It's all good. No problem with that. Right. Go. Let's just go straight for now. There we go. Alright. Right. One more up and down, I think. Because I cannot take this in one go. No, we cannot. So basically, that's not much yield that we got for this harvest. As you can see, it's only like 35% right now. It should be at 40 at the end of this field. Maybe like even 37 or something will stop. I think even 36 though. But anyway, the field is done. We might sell this load. It's only like, I don't know, 3,000 liters of it, so yeah, whatever. Right. They should fit all of it. We will get that little piece right there as well. So this field is harvested neatly. Now I want to invest into a bigger plow, basically. I think it may notice one. But let's open up the pipe. Let's see if it can actually drive over this trailer without crashing. Is the pipe open? Yeah, it is. Nice. So it's safely. There we go. I think that should be it. Maybe a little bit over there. Check it out. Oh, I let my beacons on. God dang it. I let my beacons on a whole harvest. But yeah, that's the field done. As you can see, it's not much in there. Nope. But, let's go back. Now, let me close the combine. That should be closed right now. Yep. Right. Now, let's just park it here. Let's get the Deutz AgriStar with the tether trailer. And let's put the header on it again. There you go. Right. Oops. Beacons. Right. Where's the Deutz for it? Here it is. Alright, guys. I will bring it over there. And I will see you guys also over there. Here we are. Here we go. Alright, let's put it back onto the header trailer. There we go. I think this should be good enough. Yeah, we can push it maybe a little bit back. There we go, that should be better. But let's go ahead and take the combine. I think the beacons are on right now because I just pressed it. But yeah, let's go ahead and park it back up into our shed on the farm. There we go. This thing is slow. God dang it. Right, here we are. Let's back it up into this shed over here. Oh my god. This will get... Let's try this. Let's see if this is straight enough. Wow. I'm impressed. Oh. Whoa, that's really close. Oh my god. Is that a light switch? Let me see here. Is that a light switch? I think that's a light switch, right? Yeah, that's nice. Right, so that was a nice parking job. Actually, I'm close to the pole, as you can see. But anyway, let's turn off the beacons. Let's turn off the engine. There we go. And let's get the Deutz far and the header trailer. And the header, of course, too. Or the cutter, I would say. But yeah, let's go get the Deutz far, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Right, so here we are in the Deutz far. We don't have beacons, but I think we had a beacon on the back of the trailer. Yeah, nice. Alright, let's go ahead and go park this thing up as well. I think we can actually park this next to the combine basically, and not park it that far away from the combine itself. Right, now I just realized there's a bump over here, the entrance of this track. I don't know if you realized it, that's why I was actually driving that, or it's this thing here, as you can see. That's really bumpy over here. So I have to watch out for that. There's a car coming, god dang it, no. We're good. Whoa. Right, let's turn over here. Alright, so let's park maybe in the same shed next to the combine. I don't know if that will fit actually. No, that won't fit. No, that will not fit. Anyway, let's park it in this one here then. Like backing up with a tractor is so easy because you can see what you're doing in the back window. But with a combine, it's way too hard. There we go. Let's drop it off right there. Now let's park up the AgroStar, the Deutz-Fahr. Whoops, I actually went the wrong way. It's actually over here. Let's park it back over here in this shed over here. There we go. Let's park it just here. Right, there we go. That's everything. Now the JCB. Here it is. Let's check the pricings of soybeans. It's 3,013 euros at Drumard sale area 1, which is all the way down there, as you can see. All the way down, let me see here. Down here. Here. Let's tag that place. So normally we can see a green circle all the way down there. Are my beacons on? Nope. There we go. There it is. It's blinking green. It has to pull this one. What it has to be with a full trailer. God dang it. Right, we are here. It's not here yet, it's actually over here. Oh, that's the wrong side. There we go. You have to like follow this lane over here and then go over here. There we go. And then we have to go over here. I think. Nope. That's the entrance to a field. My bad. Sorry, lady. It's this one over here. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Right. Let's go sell this load. In here. There we go. 7,027. Really good. Nice. We got 32,027 cents. No wait, not cents. I mean, we got 32,027 euros. Right, let's go back to the farm. There's a car right here, are you kidding me? Right. Right. Let's go back to the farm and catch some things, I guess. Golden nuggets. Actually, we can do it with a JCB right now. Yeah. I will also show you guys what plow I will buy. Or when I'll, which plow I will get, like, which I like to get invested to. I actually want to overtake this guy. We have to take a ride actually over here too, so yeah. Right. There we go. Nope. Right. There we go. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10 more. Should be one here somewhere. And check it around here. There's one here. Is this one underneath it? I think I drove over it. No, I didn't. Let me drive straight over here now. Let's see. Yeah, I did. Right, so 8 more now. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and now we got 25 of the 100, boys. So we need now 75 more. So that's in the next episode, 25 more, and then after that we got 50. And then we got to do like 2 more episodes. So in episode 4, we have the 1 million, guys. We have the 1 million. Right, so let's back it up. Let's go back to our farm. Right. I know that there's a car coming as well. There we go. Now let's go ahead and park everything up. Let me actually close the trailer. There we go. Let's park everything up right now. Farmhouse is over there. I'm actually surprisingly actually surprised that we're not using a, or they actually not have a pickup, actually. It's weird. But anyway, let's park up the tipper back where we got it from. It's just over here in the shadow there. So there's our plow, which we now have. But I want to upgrade that to a bigger plow. Let me do everything out. Normally it should be out. Yep. So I want to sell this one and buy this one here. One of these three. Thinking for this one. Or actually make it. Yeah, no. I'm thinking about this one here. Yeah. But we will see. So this was the first episode. First person on Drumard Farm. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please like the video. Subscribe for new, and also don't forget to comment and click on the bell icon to get a notification. But yeah, until next time guys, I'll see you guys in the next one.